Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the stage your ISPA chairman, Todd Shaw.
Fireball. If we're connected on Facebook, you know why I brought this out. Thank you, Sheila, and thank you, Kathy Clough from the Oaks, Ohio, for introducing me to that. I appreciate it. It feels great to be here today, so thank you. As I mentioned on Tuesday, I'm honored to serve the ISPA community, and I'm excited for the year ahead. We are pleased to announce we raised more than $1 million. I wish! Can we make that happen? We really need that money for the foundation, but we made more than $100,000 last night. Thank you. Thank you for all of us who joined us there. Lauren certainly made it very fun and entertaining for us, so I appreciate it. It's humbling to be standing here before you this morning. I started my ISPA journey participating in the implementation task force. And little did I know that almost 10 years later, I'd be standing here before you as chairman. I'm very eager to jump into this role head first, together with my good friend, Vice Chairman Todd Hewitt. And with his presence in Asia, we really want to continue to build those bridges with groups outside of the United States. If you know one we need to be a part of, please let us know. The ISPA conference would not be what it is today without the service of our volunteer groups. If you're looking for ways to get involved and stay connected with ISPA throughout the year, volunteering for a task force or a committee is certainly a great place to start. This year, our volunteer committee discussed a variety of topics and provided feedback, and they looked at our member benefits and organized activities for first-time conference attendees. Our exhibitor task force played a significant role in the updates and changes that were implemented in this year's expo. And our speaker task force was responsible for interviewing, selecting, and coaching our professional development speakers. We are extremely grateful for all of you. Thank you very much. As you attended these PDS sessions this week, if you felt moved to present a topic for next year, please apply to be a professional development speaker. The applications will be live on the ISPA website in the coming weeks, so we need you to participate. Another group of people making waves are the ISPA Innovate Award winners. For the past 3 years, the ISPA Innovate Awards have celebrated deserving ISPA members, highlighting their unique innovations in the spa industry. This year, ISPA recognizes innovations in four categories: experiences, philanthropic initiatives, products, and treatments. We are continually blown away at the ideas coming out of these. What has inspired you this week to innovate in the upcoming months? Will it win an ISPA Innovate Award next year? Congratulations again to this group. As you can tell, there are a lot of amazing individuals sitting in this room today that should be celebrated. This month, ISPA launched a new initiative to do just that. People of ISPA was created to share inspirational stories and diverse backgrounds of our members. By sharing our journeys and passions, we will be able to attract others to an industry that we love so much and draw attention to a profession that is really yearning for new talent to join us. We hope you will visit peopleofispa.com by participating and sharing your stories and promoting People of ISPA through tweets and social media. So help us out, get the word out. While we are thinking about the future, let's make sure we save the date for next year's conference. We'll be back in Mandalay Bay, and I'm very happy to say in 2018, we'll be in Phoenix, Arizona. This week, I've really tried to connect with attendees that I haven't had the chance to meet before. My mission in this role is to make as many personal connections with the members as possible and build upon the amazing legacy of my good friend, Michael Tompkins. My man. I have more good stuff to say about you. I'm sure you'll have heard the book, Oh, the Places You'll Go, and I'm pretty sure that book was written for Michael. Let's take a look.
Carefully, let's start living dangerously.
Time for all that. Well, I got some really big shoes to fill, my man. You did an excellent job leading our group. Thanks, buddy. I love you. There are two others that have done so much for our association and for me personally. Ella Stimson, who mentored me in my role as vice chairman and in life. And Todd and my good buddy T1, Todd Walter, who mentored me in my role as secretary treasurer. I appreciate you both. The time on the board comes to an end this year, and we are grateful for your leadership and guidance and dedication to this industry. Thank you, Ella, and thank you, Todd. I love you both. Thank you. I also want to thank the rest of our volunteer board for your support, dedication, and commitment. We are extremely grateful for you. I look forward to see who's going to be join us next year. So think about it. We want you. We need you. Start to participate. Get involved. You know, these are volunteer positions, and they come at great expense. But the value you get is really priceless. As we close our time together, let's take a look back at some of the great memories we've had from this event.
ISPA 2016.
Faster, quicker, and right on target.
She's with me. She makes me look a lot better.
We are having an amazing time. How's that?
I adore the community of ISPA. I don't love it. I used to love it, now I adore it.
I call it the ISPA tribe, the ISPA village.
We pull all these people together and we have something that's greater than the whole.
Together, we are so much more effective. We have a loud voice. We can be heard.
ISPA.
We love ISPA.
I love ISPA.
Wait, what do we say?
I love ISPA.
I love ISPA.
We
love ISPA. ISPA.
We love ISPA.
I love ISPA.
We love.
Oh. I love ISPA.
I love ISPA.
Is that good enough, or you want another rendition?
I love ISPA.
We love ISPA.
We love ISPA.
We love ISPA.
Cheers to ISPA.
Have fun.
It's a wrap.
What a great group. It occurs to me that ISPA is us, so we're saying we love each other. So great job, I love you. What a great people, and that's why I just love it so much. Thank you for joining us this week and continuing to support us, ISPA, and thank you for our hardworking ISPA staff. We appreciate you. Thank you, Lynn McNeese. And one thing I know for sure, that I'm gonna see you all on the dance floor tonight at Tao, right? Let's hear it. Every one of you, let's pack it up.